We're learning more about what happened inside a Blue Springs McDonald's restaurant after one man was shot and killed. Joseph Mays is accused of killing 19-year-old Harry Bowers last night. He is charged with involuntary manslaughter. Court records say Mays and Bowers were friends who often played a game where they pointed unloaded guns at each other and pointed the trigger. The court records go on to state when Mays pulled the trigger, the gun went off, killing Bowers.